Yeah.
Okay. So remember how we talked about getting higher and you're like, I'm too high. Right? Well, you can drive off the corner, you can drive right straight to the fence. Then you're against the fence trying to go all the way down like this.
Yeah.
And now you can't turn in. Right? Because now it's uncomfortable. There's no way to get the car to turn. So like right here, your line needs to be lane two, lane one. See how far you are off of my line right now? Your line's right here, right? My line's there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
there's more grip there.
Right? And there's less there. So if you were to drive my line, which is right here, look how much longer you'd be in that grip.
Yeah, that's
true. You're going to leave it because you got to open the corner up, right? You got to open the straightaway to make this corner. But right now, you're flat-footed and you're against the wall. When I walked over there and got you down, you did a bitchin'. And then you moved this end down, and then I walked away, and then you went right back to it.
Okay.
So you're running like you would run, say, Indy. You come off the corner, you go to the fence, you drive down the fence, and you turn in.
Yeah.
This has got to be a diamond.
Okay.
That's how the car understands it, right?
I noticed that is not that much. That has like zero grip, but that has like grip.
Yep.
Like when 100%. It gets darker.
100%.
So.
Let's put her in gear. We're going to run three or four more laps.
Okay. I was trying to go harder and harder. And
you in gear?
There we go. I'm in gear now.
The truck's up behind you, that's why.
Okay. But yeah.
Switch off.
Switch.
There you go.
Yep.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
All I want you to find.